Students, here the two decimal numbers are given and we have to check that these decimal numbers are equal or not. So, see that 0.23 and 0.230. Now, we have to compare this or we can that these are the equal to or not. That means what we have done in the earlier that the question we covered that comparing the decimal numbers we are using with the greater, lesser and equal to sign. Okay, so same thing we have to do here that either these two decimal numbers are equal or not. Now here the 0.23 and 0.230, so this decimal number I convert into the fraction so you can understand easily that here 0.23 equal to 23/100. We can write this, yes, when we convert the decimal number into the fraction. Earlier also we have learned that the fraction into the decimal number, we convert that. Here the second decimal number is given 0.230. We can write 230/1000. Because here the 0 is given, 2 on the tens place, 3 on the 100 and 0 on the thousands place. But here students, now one more thing I want to add that when we add this 0 on the 100 thousands place, okay? So I can want to equal that we have to make the like decimal number or the like fraction. So what I will do here, that I will put multiply by 10 to this. So here multiply by 10, that means here the 2, I want to do the like fraction, okay? Because first of all these decimal numbers we convert into the fraction. Here you can see the hundreds, here thousands. So I want to make it equally, here the 100, I want to make a thousands. So I will multiply by 10 for our numerator and denominator. So I will multiply 10 both sides, okay? So what will be the result? 230/1000, okay? Yes, now we can easily compare 230/1000 and this one 230/1000. These both are the equal. Yes, so we can put the sign equal or we can write here the answer that two both decimals are equal. Okay, how you understand this? These are the equal because here the, we convert into this decimal number, we convert into the fraction. And what the fraction? While we are putting the fraction and want to compare both fractions, for I have done that multiply by 10 for the both sides, numerator and denominator. So the 100 convert into the 1000. Yes, its product is 1000. Here the numerator 230. So here we can easily understand that while we are convert into the thousands, so these two are the fractions are same. So we can say that these decimal numbers are also same, or we can say the equal. Now, the C, the B question, 8.50, 8.05. First, we see the whole part. 8 is same here. You can do that directly also, no need to do the every time convert into the fraction. So this I will show you again here to convert into the fraction. I put 20, why? Because after the decimal number two places are given, tens and hundreds, okay? So I take here the hundreds. Now this is 8.05. So if I cut this decimal point and in the fraction I can write it as 805/100. So this is the both are the 100, this fraction is equal. equal. But now what is 850 and 805? So which one is greater? 850. So we can say that these decimal numbers are not equal. Yes? So students, if you understand the main concept, no need to convert into the fraction. Okay? Easily you also understand that if you know the understand the best way is to put this decimal numbers in on the place value chart. Then after decimal point, two numbers are given. That 5 on the tens place, here the 5 on the hundreds place. So this is the greater number. So that means we can say that these both decimal numbers are not equal.